I think this is called Golden Blessings. Good. One more red coin. Oh, good. I got $192 on that. That was a good one. Good. That's a re-trigger for the two there. Plus that opens up. All right, four more up there. Oh, I re-trigger again. Back that up a little bit. That's 24 for that. Oh, I need more of those red things. Another 62. I couldn't do it. All right, 317. That was a good bonus. Okay, here we go on 50 cent denom. With Lucky Golden Toad, it's like cash machine, but it's with a toad. And sometimes he can multiply if that coin shows up. Why that? No, I guess not. Oh, get it. Oh, dang it. One more and I'll cash out. Oh, get it. Oh, guy does not want to multiply at all. It's really interesting, the number combinations there. One more? I don't know, it keeps giving me spins. Last one. Fun game. Alrighty, we're doing 10 bucks a spin on Buffalo Link on nickels. Oh, where's the middle reel? Hey, there it is. Mini's 100 bucks. And another $100. I never say dollars, I always say bucks. Someone had pointed that out to me once. Maybe it's one of my endearing qualities. Very good one. Good. All right. Four more spins. Pretty good. All right, we've got another Timberwolf bonus here. $4 a spin. Multipliers to show up. There's that. Oh, I got the man. $100. Get it. Hey! That's a good one. $240? This has been a very active machine. This is like my fourth bonus in like 5 minutes. I love it when they're active. Oh, what a waste. Get it. Did anything match? Nothing matched. That's two wasted opportunities. Come on. Get the wolf. Hey, got it. Oh, that's so good. Another 225 just for the wolves. Oh, finally landed something. Would have been so good with a fifth one. Heck yeah, this is like a, what, $500-$600 bonus? Yeah, almost $700. That's so good.
All right, we're gonna play a few different slots and we're gonna see how long it takes to get a feature or a bonus on each slot.
All right, we're gonna see how long it takes to get a feature or a bonus on this game here, and we'll consider one of those bubbles popping a feature here. We'll do 250 spins. And we'll just keep going until something happens. Wow, that did not take long. All right, there's my $5. And let's try it again on another game. All right, let's see how long it takes on Volcanic Rock Fire Twin Fever. 240 a spin. So I can get that going up a little bit. Those guys need to wake up. Well, usually they get some action by now. There it is. That's a lot of rubies. Alright, 3380. Kinda made some money back, but that's how long that one took. Let's try another game. Alright, let's give Wheel of Prosperity a shot here. We'll do 264 a spin. Those three wheels on the middle three reels. There it is. That didn't take long. It's got a good multiplier. Get it. Oh, so close. How much is that? $30. All right, well, let's keep going. And let's give Super Wheel Blast a shot here. I'm trying to choose games that I think can like bonus often or feature often. Oh, shoot. Yo, get that. Got it. Boy, these are coming pretty fast. 24 on that. Let's get that 50x multiplier. That could be real hot. Get it. 50, 50, 50. I got 5 is good. $122. That was a good one. All right, let's try another game. We got a maxed out major here. Let's try it at 375 a spin. Let's do nothing on nickels. Let's go to 2 cent. We'll do $5 spins. $0.02 not doing much better. Get it. Hey, there it is. All right, that took a minute. Let's hope for a good bonus now. That could be some good potential. Already at $200. $300. All right, what a What's that? 315 on that? Oh no, I'm not. I'm thinking. Oh my gosh, I thought I was still on nickels. That is 126. Not nearly as good. All right. Well, that's how that works. And thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.